Among the accusations against Changji Foodstuff factory and Sesame experts is that they adulterated supposedly pure oil products with cheaper cottonseed oil. Concerns could be greater than just getting ripped off. A doctor warned today that cottonseed oil contains a chemical called gossypol in men and can cause testes to shrink and lead to infertility, and in women and can disrupt the menstrual cycle. It is, however, still commonly used in foods like potato chips.